My Q-Ka topic is talk about a dinner with a friend that you had recently. Please say, describe your friend, when and where was the dinner? What were you talking about? And the sample answer is, I love making friends and spending time with them as it's a way through which we can enhance our personality and become more confident. I would like to share a situation when I went for dinner with my friend, and it is one of the memorable moments of my life. My best friend Ritesh came from Australia and called me. We made plans to go out. I was really looking forward to that meeting as he has a pleasing personality with lots of knowledge and intelligence. Though it was not decided that we would be going for a dinner because we were unable to manage our time and work. We met around 7:30 in the evening and went to Peddlers in Elante Mall, Chandigarh. We sat in the corner and ordered drinks and snacks. We enjoyed live music there. Simultaneously, I started asking him about changes that came into his life. He shared with me all the difficult situations and kind of thing he's going through in his life. Meanwhile, we ordered our favorite dishes. We even recalled all the childhood pranks and fun we had. After we were done with dinner, we ordered dessert and planned for future meetings. It was hard to bid him goodbye, but hope was there of meeting again. Thank you.